A tractor trailer caught on fire this afternoon, blocking all lanes of I-75 southbound in Monroe County. A viewer sent us this video of the scene near exit 180. You can see some of the smoke still there. The sheriff tells us two tractor trailers were involved, but no word on what caused the accident. We're told both drivers were sent to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.